And unofficially, Glenn Churey in the 11th car with his fourth place finish will maintain his point lead over Olson in the 16th car, although Olson will gain a little bit of ground.
Inside of Murray Armstrong, Toyota, Del Biagio, and the Mustang 2. Last five,
fast qualifier, Jerry McCurtain. Now Scott Houghton in the 11th car on the move as he gets around Armstrong. He's going to maybe just wait for Stewart to make a mistake or look for an opportunity. Stewart will be coming up on traffic soon as the Dean car goes down the front straightaway. Third place, Bill Middleton and Fred Randall in the 25 car still holding down fourth. And Stewart goes to the high side of Randy Dean's car. Now Middleton gets around traffic. He's holding down third place in the 29 car. Randall in fourth in the 25. And now Dennis Del Biagio in the Mustang. Now in the fourth place. Approaching the halfway point. In the mini stock main event portion of our Humboldt Supply 100. They'll complete 10 laps this time around. Del Biagio now working on Fred Randall's number 25 and Scott Houghton in the 11 car also getting involved. He's trying to slip to the inside of Del Biagio. Houghton in his first time ever. Showing a little quick to Del Biagio. The leader is down the back straightaway. Stewart and McCurtain. Curtain 99. 95 car and the 19 car, Dennis Del Biagio, along with the rest of the field, Murray Armstrong and Steve Murray and Randy Dean. And our weather situation has held up rather nicely. We are going to do our complete trophy presentations to all three main event winners as soon as we can bring the race cars out there. For you folks who are heading out to the exits, a reminder, you'd be sure and be back here next Saturday night for the finale of the 1989 season. Our championship race 1 week from tonight, Saturday, September 23rd. Saturday the 23rd, a week from tonight. The 1989 season will be complete.
Can you take us home? Me, Ray, and Chad, just take us over black. Just drop us off there. Take us some money, so we're there.
And McCurtain in the 99 car, sponsored by Simpson Paper Company. We also need our photograph winner downstairs, please.
You guys can do buy a pizza.
The gentleman that won his photograph with his favorite car and driver. We need that person downstairs to have your picture taken with the 17 car. That's a nice Big A Auto Part hats to be given away. We've got some other prizes to give away from our friends at Humboldt Supply. All there he is out of the car. There's McCurtain in the 99 car. As McCurtain picks up his third main event win of 1989. We mentioned that his crew chief is in a very serious health condition, and I'm sure he would appreciate your best thoughts for tonight on the 99 car. The 17 car, winner of our Superstock main event on the front straightaway. 17 car sponsored by RAO Construction and Automotive Associates. As the 17 car now has five main event wins, winner of the Superstock main tonight. From Eureka, Randy Olson. And we need one of our security personnel down to the flagstand gate, please. And over to your left, the 55 car, and he has put quite a string together. The last four main events have been won by this car, and that makes six for the year. Car number 55 in our street stock division. Sponsored by S&S Plating, Lennon Brothers Auto Machine, Arcata Muffler, Tom's Sourdough Pizza, Resale Lumber on Arcata Body Shop, the Coors Light, Silver Bullets. Winner of our street stock main event, the 88 T-Bird, Tim Standifer. And on behalf of Humboldt Supply, your Big A Auto Parts store, we'd like to thank you for being with us tonight and literally weathering our race. Turned out that things worked okay as we were concerned about the rain all night long. And mentioned that our main parking lot gate across the street locks up about an hour from now, if not.